Didn't know it was gonna be so...
dark.
Welcome to La Chateau Le Beau, the most romantic dining experience in Metropolis. Are we celebrating an anniversary tonight? Honeymooning? Ah, dating.
Actually, we're,
critics. So let's keep things professional, huh?
Well, no, I'm sure...
Ooh.
Calamari not your thing, Smallville?
I'm 100% corn-fed. If it's not Mom's chicken and dumplings,
Well, I'm glad there's squid on the table. My pen just ran out of ink.
You know, Lois, I never pegged you for such a romantic. I mean, with Jimmy. Playing matchmaker and all.
I just hate seeing people miss opportunities. Life's too short, you know what I mean?
I think I'm starting to.
So I meddle in Olsen's affairs. What's your story, Ken? Seeing anyone?
I'm waiting for a special someone to take notice of me.
Ken, why so mild-mannered? You shouldn't be afraid to tell a girl what's on your mind. I mean, you're kind, intelligent. Good looking, well built.
What is it, Lois?
For a moment, you reminded me of someone I know. That's all.
Lois, this is hard for me. Maybe harder than anything I've ever had to say. But there's something I need to tell you.
Son of Krypton.
Yes, Clark?
You have something right here.
Oh. Clark?
No! Lois! Lois!
Superman, I should be more careful.
Miss Lane is suffering from a highly concentrated form of blood alloy fusion.
What will it take to cure her?
There is no earthly cure. There does exist a rare substance.
Where do I find it?
Only one place. The Phantom Zone.